You say you're obsessed with me. So I took a second and I said me too. I'm obsessed with me as much as you.
Welcome back to my channel. This is Victoria, just your average girl on YouTube. And if you follow me from the very beginning of this journey, well, back 7 years ago when I started this channel, around 7 years ago, you know that this channel started off as a makeup channel. And I actually haven't done any makeup tutorial lately, but today I'm back, good old days, and I'm gonna give you guys a makeup video. And I'm sure as you can see by the title and the makeup I'm wearing, you can guess what we are recreating. Yes, we are going to recreate the makeup look that Addison Rae is wearing in her new first ever single called Obsessed. And let me tell you, I'm obsessed with that song, okay? It's so good, so catchy. I listened to it for the first time and I'm like, oh, it's different, you know, it's not like those mainstream songs. I mean, I might be wrong, but I feel like it's different than those other mainstream songs. And I really like it. She was wearing this makeup look in her video, which I think she is known of. Like, she's known of these graphic eyeliners. If you look at her Instagram pictures or her TikTok videos or any of the events that she attended, she always wears these graphic eyeliners. I feel like that's her signature look, and I always wanted to recreate that look. And you know, her music video came out. I thought it's a perfect time to do it. Overall, this makeup look is really easy. You know, the main focal point of this look is these black graphic eyeliner. If you want, you can do this with any kind of color. She was using black, or she was wearing black in her music video. And then she has these very nice and thick eyebrows. She has a flawless face. Nice blush and a very nice pinky nude lip. So that's all the makeup look is about. So it's super easy. So if you're an Addison Rae fan and you want to look like her, or even if you're not a fan of hers and you just want to learn how to create this type of makeup look, then make sure you keep on watching. Oh, also don't forget to subscribe and help this girl out. That would mean a lot. Thank you so much. Bye. Oh wow, our head is looking like a potato, but that's okay. We're gonna start off with our brows. I'm kind of upset because my favorite eyebrow pencil literally just ran out and I was gonna use that for this video. And I just got it and it lasted me this short amount of time. I'm really pissed. It's a really good one though, but it literally lasted me only a few days. It's the Essence Micro Precise Eyebrow Pencil if you're interested. But anyways, we're gonna improvise and use our Morphe palette. I'm just gonna choose a shade of brown that matches my eyebrow. We want our brows to look full because her brows are pretty full, nice and laminated looking, which I don't have. So we're just gonna brush our eyebrows up using hair gel, which I'm gonna show you. But first things first, we want to fill in our eyebrows. So I'm gonna go in with just a random brown shade and start filling it in. Try not to make an arch because she doesn't really have an arch. Now that our brows are a bit thicker and we made it nice and full looking and straight, we're going to brush our brows up. So I have this little spoolie. I like to just brush it through first because her eyebrows are kind of fanning out nicely. It looks laminated, as I said previously, so we want ours to look like that too. And to help with that, I'm gonna use a hair gel. It smells so good. I'm using the Got to Be Shine Pomade. My mom got this for my brother, but it doesn't work for his hair, so I just stole it so I can use this for my eyebrow. It smells so good and it looks so cute and sparkly. I don't know if you guys can see it. So I'm gonna take a more precise spoolie and kind of just dab it into the gel and run it through my eyebrow. Okay, eyebrows are done. Moving on to the eyes. As you can see, I actually have some remaining makeup left over on my face. It's just because I just came from work and I didn't feel like taking it off and putting it back on because we're going to need mascara anyways. But what you want to do first is take a concealer. I'm going to conceal our eyelids to have a nice and clean canvas. Her eye makeup is not anything crazy, to be honest. It's really easy because it's so simple. It's literally just an eyeliner. When you put on concealer, you want to set it. So we're going to use any kind of setting powder. And we're going to buff it all over our eyelids. So now, she doesn't really have any winged eyeliner or anything. Her makeup, as I said, is very subtle, but I do think she has a little bit of eyeliner going on. So I'm just going to use this brush that I use for my eyebrow, and whatever brown eyeshadow that's left on it, I'm going to apply it right at the base of my eyelashes. I'm not creating any kind of wing. I'm just dabbing it in and kind of blending it out, make it look very natural. So this is what I'm going to do. I'm just applying whatever is left on the brush and kind of lining my eyeliner, kind of lining my eyes, just like that, nothing crazy. And I actually had some leftover eyeliner on from earlier today, so that's what I'm just blending out, whatever is still left there. That's it, nothing crazy. Now moving on to the main part of this video is the eyeliner. It's actually super, super simple. It's just a straight, well, not straight, it's a kind of curved line. What I'm gonna do is use this eyebrow pencil that I'm pretty much running out of and use this to map out the line, and then I'm gonna go over with a very thin brush and just darken it up. I just don't want to go straight in with the brush because I don't want to mess up the line, because this is just kind of to plan where the line is gonna go. I'm pretty sure that my eyelid is different from hers, so I don't really want to put this line right in my crease because then it defeats the purpose. You're not going to see the crease because when I have my eyes open, you don't see anything in that crease because it's disappearing. So I'm going to put this line a little bit above my crease so you can still see it even when my eyes are open and not only when it's closed. Now we're going to start the eyeliner right about here. So not right at the inner corner, just a little bit after the inner corner. And you basically, with this line, want to just follow the shape of the upper lash line. So whatever is this shape, you want to do the same thing right on top. Alright, I'm liking it. You want to make sure that they're kind of symmetric. I know it's kind of hard. Okay, and now that once the line is planned out, I'm going to go over it with black eyeshadow. So I'm going to go in with the Take Me to Brazil palette. I'm going to use that black eyeshadow right here. Oh, and I'm using a very, very tiny precise brush to draw the line. And I'm going to go right over that line that we just drew with the black eyeshadow. So we are finished with the eye for now. We're going to come back and apply some natural looking fake eyelashes. She doesn't really have super crazy fake eyelashes on, only some extensions at the very end, but I don't have that type of eyelash, so I'm going to just try to find my most natural looking fake eyelash. And at the end, we're going to come in and smoke out the bottom lash line very slightly. But now we're going to move on to the rest of the face. We're going to apply some foundation to make our face look flawless, just like hers. So I'm just dabbing this all over my face. And if you're still watching, comment down below what you thought about her new song, if you think she's a good singer. I personally think that I feel like all TikTok stars are now starting their own music career, and there's nothing wrong with that. Like, I like that they like to explore more of themselves. They like to try out new things, and if they have the opportunity, why not? And you know, she might not be like the best singer, but I'm not saying that her voice is bad. It's actually a really pleasant song, and I actually really love it. It's super catchy. They did a great job. Her performance is amazing. So good for her. I honestly think she's so beautiful, and she's genuinely very nice. Like, all the paparazzi videos and like fan videos that I've watched her, she is just so sweet and doesn't look like someone who's full of themselves. And yeah, okay, now I'm just gonna go in with some concealer under my eyes. She has that kind of lifted look, so I'm applying the concealer in those places that it's gonna lift your face instead of making it droopy. And I'm also gonna, I'm also gonna set my concealer. It just went up all in my nose. Now we're gonna bronze up our face. We're gonna create some nice contour. I'm using my favorite palette, Anastasia Beverly Hills Contour Kit, and I'm using the middle shade like always. Just gonna apply some contour, make our face even more snatched. I apologize if the lighting is kind of off. Like, at nighttime, it's really hard to film and show those natural colors. I look super washed out and pale, but I think it's just my lighting or the ring light. I don't really know how to work with it yet at night. I'm gonna bronze my nose too. She has a beautiful petite, the cutest nose. She has the cutest nose, and I have literally the opposite. I have a big nose. And I've tried to contour it many times, and it just doesn't look cute when I try to use those contour technique people show online. It never turns out nice. It just looks so fake, and it doesn't look like me either. So you're not doing that. And now we're gonna smoke our bottom lash line out. I think I'm just gonna use this palette and use the same bronzer shade. And I'm just gonna go in with this very thin brush, hope there's nothing on it, and just gonna slightly smoke out the bottom. Alright, so she also actually has an inner corner highlight, so I'm gonna apply that here. You're actually not finished with the eye still. I totally forgot about this main part. She has that like inner corner drawn in. So I'm gonna go in with this very thin, precise brush and just gonna draw like a little triangle using the same black eyeshadow that I've used to draw the line. So I'm gonna just... a little something like that. All right, guys, eyes are almost done, eyelashes are on. I'm just going to do my bottom lashes. She has very nice long bottom eyelashes, especially at the very end corner. So I'm going to try to apply some more, make them longer at the end than the inner corner. Kind of like clumping the bottom outer corner lashes together because it looks like she has some extensions there too, but I don't. So making it kind of stick together and clumpy and longer at the ends, it will mimic those eyelashes. And the last part to this face is the lipstick. I'm just gonna try to mix together something similar lip color. So I will go in with this very nude kind of brownish undertone lipstick from MAC. It's called Fresh Brew, and then on top to add a little pinky tone, I'll go in with this liquid lipstick that's also nude and very light and kind of mix it together. It's called Meaty, I believe. Just put on some bling bling, put the hoops on, and we're gonna come back with the finished look.